I hailed from a Brahmin community. So much of criticism. They said, you are not supposed to touch these people. You are not supposed to give them a haircut. You are not supposed to do this. I said, why I should not do it? They said, Brahmin, you wear a sacred thread. Wearing it, you are not supposed to. It's below your dignity. A lot of stress I had to undergo talking and convincing these people. And so one fine day I took up a decision where the Poonal Dana Prachana, the Poonal Kaiti, Agni Lath Porter, said, I'm no more a Brahmin, I'm a human being.
Please, Chicago is really rocking. What a wonderful program. It is just like a decision celebration in a university. Okay, I have seen such a standard, lovely program and lovely singing and lovely dancing. Extremely good. And I was really taken back. Awesome. Awesome.
Good thought becomes a good action. Good action becomes a good habit. Good habit forms a character. Good character forms our lives. Here is a true example. Krishna, give him a big hand. This is from all of us. I don't consider this as the nation. Joining them. That's why all of us have come on stage on behalf of you. Please come on, all the trustees who are standing there. Just to show we are with you, not as one person. All of us are with you. Wish you all the best. She wants to come up and say thanks to him. Thank you. It's wonderful to have him here. We hope to see him again next year in the same auditorium with much more money flowing. So, the good deeds. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Taka dena, 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 taka